ArcGIS Server performs all of its work using active service instances. In some cases, if you have multiple requests, it can lead to an unstable service environment or you'll have performance issues. However, you can manage this by monitoring the number of ArcSOC processes on the machine. I'm going to show you how to count ArcSOCs on a Windows environment and a Linux environment, and then how to set these unpopular services to the shared pool. In a Windows environment, log into the ArcGIS Server machine, open the Windows Start menu, and type in the search bar Command Prompt. Right-click on it to run it as an administrator. Within the command window, type in this syntax and press Enter. It will give you the number of ArcSOCs running on this machine. To run this command in Linux, log into the ArcGIS Server machine, open a command shell, and run the following program: pgrep --c --arcsoc, and it will give you the amount of ArcSOCs running on this machine. If you found that your server has too many ArcSOCs running and you want to manage these services, you can log into your ArcGIS Server Manager, and you can change the instance type from dedicated to pool. If you know some unpopular services, you can search for it in the bar, click on the service here, and go to pooling, and you can change it from a dedicated instance pool to a shared instance pool. Click Save and Restart. Once the service has restarted, you will see that it's now in the shared instance pool and it's not utilizing an ArcSOC until it is ready.